If you are a returning visitor, you know that I picked up a bunch of these composition notebooks at a big box store, and I am altering them one by one. This is the 12th one that I have done. The playlist you will find in my description down below if this is your first time here. On this particular project, or the way I finished this composition journal, was I utilized the shipping paper that I lay down on my table when I'm working. My name's Pig, and this is my channel, which I call Two Old Crows Mixed Media. I enjoy putting together journals, so you will see a lot of journal making here on this particular channel, how I create the covers. I like the writing journals. I also play in encaustic wax a little bit. I'm learning it, and there's a lot of ephemera and different things that I create in the confines of this channel. So if you like that type of content, hit that subscribe button, notification bell, and give me a like if you appreciate what I'm doing or like what I'm doing. This is the shipping paper that I saved. I save all of them because I can always use them in other things. I have some leftover gel press prints from previous projects that I would like to incorporate in this book. And the first thing I shall do is cover up that spine so I don't get glue on the spine because I want to preserve it because I do not plan on covering the spine on this particular journal. This journal is a lot of just deciding what I want to use out of that shipping paper, deciding which of the gel press prints I want to incorporate. So I shall speed it up a bit and put some music and let you just kind of work along with me, and we'll get this put together. So thank you for stopping by, and I shall see you at a later part in this video, or I shall talk to you at a later part in this video. I hope you enjoyed this Taryn Glue rendition of a altered composition notebook. And if so, please subscribe, like, and share. I enjoy your comments, and I have put the playlist for the previous 11 right here. So if you would like to see what else I've done with these books, please follow along on that playlist. Once again, thank you. Bye for now.